One of the major, you know, organs in the body is the kidney. Of course, there's so many other, like the liver, the heart and all that. But kidney is very important because if you have continuously high BP, your kidney is badly affected. It starts leaking protein. It doesn't filter protein so well. And if you have too much sugar in your urine, that also shows that your kidney is getting affected. So one of the easiest, best ways, cheapest ways to test your kidney on a regular basis is you can buy these strips from the market. They're called Euristics. They come in different brand names. This is just one of them by Siemens. So all you have to do is they have these strips inside. You can pull out a strip. Make sure you shut the cap very fast because it has reagents. You don't want them to evaporate. And it has these two, like the one I have here is a 2-parameter strip. So it has 2 parameters. One is for sugar, but the other one is for protein. What you do is you take a urine sample. Make sure you take a clean bottle or a vessel in which you take the urine and dip this in your urine and then hold it up for about a minute. The colors will change and then you match the colors with the colors provided on the bottle. So if your protein is kind of high, it'll show one of these colors. You can match the color and then see the reading which is written on top. I don't know how clear it is. I'll post a better picture. And then for glucose, you can see the one at the bottom. And then match the color with one of these colors and know how much glucose there is in your urine. So this way, this bottle here is for approximately less than 500 rupees. We have 100 strips in this. That means each strip is about 5 rupees. This has a short shelf life, like in 6 months or something, it'll expire. So you got to use them all in 6 months. So once you buy this, do a test very regularly. If you have any issue, if it's fine, you can do it once a month. If you have any, you know, irregular protein or irregular glucose, then you can test it more often and to see whether whatever treatment you're taking, whether it is Ayurvedic, allopathic or whatever, whether it's having an effect on you, whether it's working for you. This is the best, easiest way of testing it at home. You can do the test in the lab also, because in most labs, they'll also do the same test. They'll use the strip on your urine for checking these 2 parameters. Of course, you get different strips. There is a single parameter strip, which is only glucose, only protein. There's a strip for keto. There's a strip for albumin, creatinine, and all that. So many different types of strips. The one I have out here is only a 2-parameter strip. So you can take a choice depending on what your condition is. Pick up the right strip for you and do a test at home. This way you can monitor your urine parameters at home at a very economical rate. So I hope this video helps you. And if it does help you, please share it with somebody who might need it. And then you have a good day, guys. Bye-bye.